probably one of the most critical times in our history. We have a one of the most bizarre situations going on in this country. There was not the one assassination attempt. I received three bullets in my leg, which were meant for the top body. You see, my government was removed by the ex-army chief, because armies, the military establishment is very powerful here. So he conspired with the people who are in power, right?